Hello everyone and welcome to a quick OneNote tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to change OneNote to dark mode. This is actually quite simple. First, I open OneNote, and as we can see, OneNote is currently in colorful mode. To change to dark mode in OneNote, I click on File, Options, and here under General, I can change the office theme. We change the colorful theme to black and click OK. And we can see that OneNote is now running in dark mode. However, if dark mode is too dark for me, I can also use dark gray as office theme. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.